You don't have to have seen part one. This is kind of like a part two video. But I mean, if you haven't watched part one, you should. Everyone at some point should work in a fast food or retail job. Fast food or retail job. 80% of the customers were fine.
Nuts.
People need to realize the fast food employee is always right. These workers are actually people.
Why do you even ask what cheese I would recommend if you're not going to take it seriously?
The fast food employee is always right.
Nuts. Oh, you want more than $6 on your foot long?
Sure.
More than six?
Sure. I'm demanding.
Whoa, slow down! What kind of bread? Footlong or sixes? What kind of cheese? Then we'll talk about vegetables. Is it toasted?
On the side of what?
Footlong or sixes?
I don't know what this guy wants.
And then he screams, onions! And he screams, onions! Onions!
And he screams,
onions! Onions!
Some people take their job way too seriously. Onions on the side. Do you want your receipts?
No, on the side.
Do you want your receipts?
No, on the side.
On the side of what? On the side cups or teeny tiny?
No,
on the side.
One time this woman tipped me and Corey $40. Some good customer stories.
Health code violations.
You know we do salads, right?
Health code violations.
You wanted seven more sandwiches.
Health code violations.
My old Sooubway is in ruins.
Health code violations.
And then we would just stare at each other until. And then we would just stare at each other until. The receipt print.
And then he screams, onions! And he screams, onions! Onions!
And he screams,
onions! Onions! And he screams,
onions!
Onions!
And he screams,
onions!
What he was trying to say, and I never figured out what he was trying to say. And I never figured out what he was trying to say.